Okay, now we're on. Sorry, folks, I was just talking to myself for, like, a long time. Alright, so as I was saying, could be the first time we see Carson Sheik out against Jacob. I certainly haven't seen him play it much. He usually was playing Corrin before Jacob came back, so I don't know if Jacob's actually going to be staying, but he turned out for this weekly, so it was fun having him. That's unfortunate. So, wait,
what's the score, guys? What's the score?
I don't know how, sorry. Too late. I don't know what I'm doing. Yo, shout out to Sleepy Eyes. Making the great stream overlay for us. This is our first week using it, and it's looking great. Alright, I'm back. Oh, okay, so we see the Donkey Kong coming out from Jay. This matchup, probably in Sheik's favor. But, of course, we got the Smash 4 factor, we've got the Rage coming in. Donkey Kong only needs a few grabs in this matchup, but of course it's going to be difficult to get because Sheik just dominating the neutral, definitely. Which is what we see going on now. But we'll see if Jacob can get back onto his feet. Yeah, also, Donkey Kong's up be really easy to punish. When I used to play Donkey Kong, you get like 2 frames all the time. I don't even know if it's 2 frames, you just get hit. Just, it's such a big target for the opponent. Oh, Sleepy Eyes the only one here. I want to get something figured out.
Okay.
I'm doing doubles right now, but I'll be sure to tell him Sleepy Eyes. Where'd everyone else go? It says we got 7 viewers. Is there actually only one person here? Really? Okay. I don't know how to check it on the computer. That's vlogging my phone. That'd be a waste of time. So Jacob's still suffering. Might be a wrap for the set. Yeah. That's gonna do it. And I'm gonna have to go for grands, so. See you later, folks.